uniform of proportionate weight and height. His belt is two sizes too small for support and for posture. He wears wool year-round because wool is the only material that will hold the crease, and he must look absolutely perfect for that honor. He wears shades to protect his eyes against any glare on the white marble and walks on a rubberized mat to silence his footfalls.